vibes like perfection in a three-star horizontal constellation kind of way. Rhymes like alliteration with 3 to 4 word sentences peppered across the page makes love when lit, spicy red hot like reminiscence steeped in rainy steam lust at night. Leaves tactile touches parched but thoughts drenched despite light can't breathe when you're near but heartbeats gone when you're away gone swiftly crazier day by day while forwardly losing my mind cordially watching you drip, drip, drip away. So empty in your absence, but this shell of a man is so deeply lodged in love with your love like love Lucy. Tight bound to my affection, floating swiftly with the waves like damn. So I want to be and I want you to be. I want us to see just how beautifully we could bloom, cause sister, you flawlessly assume and command the laws of physics. Your gravitational field is stretching me and my senses to the limits. I've never been one to fall for female gimmicks, but you got me long to study a body like the hieroglyphics on the walls of Kemet. Not even those histories in the pyramids of Egypt could diminish this love of substance I'm trying to create. Listen, brown woman. I want to feel your heartbeat. Feel and caress each and every one. Taste the blended hues of your ancestry and savor the sweetness of your heritage firsthand. If you will be my queen, I will continuously move your mountains. Uproot trees and cast them from your path, and when evening comes, we will rest, and I will rest my head on your chest. Sprinkle soft kisses along your expanse as you moisten evenly, then easily stroke your desire, receiving me repeatedly, so can we meet?